If the king wants to see you and Duncan, you probably shouldn't keep him waiting.
We can speak more after the meeting.
Loghain, my decision is final. I will stand by the Grey Wardens in this assault.
You risk too much, Caelan. The Darkspawn Horde is too dangerous for you to be playing hero on the front lines.
If that's the case, perhaps we should wait for the Orlesian forces to join us after all.
I must repeat my protest to your fool notion that we need the Orlesians to defend ourselves.
It is not a fool notion. Our arguments with the Orlesians are a thing of the past, and you will remember who is king.
How fortunate Marek did not live to see his son ready to hand Ferelden over to those who enslaved us for a century.
Then our current forces will have to suffice, won't they? Duncan, are your men ready for battle?
They are, Your Majesty.
And this is the recruit I met earlier on the road? I understand congratulations are in order. Oh, but you are. Every Grey Warden is needed now more than ever.
Your fascination with glory and legends will be your undoing, Caelan. We must attend to reality.
Fine. Speak your strategy. The Grey Wardens and I draw the Darkspawn into charging our lines, and then?
You will alert the tower to light the beacon, signaling my men to charge from
cover. To flank the Darkspawn, I remember. This is the Tower of Ishal in the ruins, yes? Well, who shall light this beacon?
I have a few men stationed there. It's not a dangerous task, but it is vital.
Then we should send our best. Send Alistair and the new Grey Warden to make sure it's done.
We need the beacon. Without it, Loghain's men won't know when to charge.
You see? Glory for everyone.
You rely on these Grey Wardens too much. Is that truly wise?
Enough of your conspiracy theories, Loghain. Grey Wardens battle the Blight no matter where they're from.
Your Majesty, you should consider the possibility of the Archdemon appearing.
There have been no signs of any dragons in the wilds.
Isn't that what your men are here for, Duncan?
Yes, Your Majesty.
Your Majesty, the tower and its beacon are unnecessary. The Circle of Magi...
We will not trust any lives to your spells, Mage. Save them for the Darkspawn.
Enough! This plan will suffice. The Grey Wardens will light the beacon.
Thank you, Loghain. I cannot wait for that glorious moment. The Grey Wardens battle beside the King of Ferelden to stem the tide of evil.
Yes, Caelan. A glorious moment for us all.
You heard the plan. You and Alistair will go to the Tower of Ishal and ensure the beacon is lit.
What? I won't be in the battle.
This is by the king's personal request, Alistair. If the beacon is not lit, Taren Loghain's men won't know when to charge.
So he needs two Grey Wardens standing up there holding the torch, just in case, right?
The tower is on the other side of the gorge from the king's camp, the way we came when we arrived. You'll need to cross the gorge and head through the gate and up to the tower entrance. From the top, you'll overlook the entire valley. I will be fighting beside the king with the rest of the Grey Wardens. Again, at his request. We will signal you when the time is right. Alistair will know what to look for. The battle is about to begin. Once I leave, move quickly. You'll have less than an hour.
We soil our drawers, that's what.
If it does, leave it to us. I want no heroics from either of you. Stay with the Terran's men and guard the tower. If you are needed, we will send word. Of course, even the best laid plans go awry. So do what you must. I trust you both.
Just not enough to actually fight with the rest of you.
There will be plenty of battles, Alistair. Be patient. Then I must join the others. From here, you two are on your own. Remember, you are both Grey Wardens. I expect you to be worthy of that title.
Duncan, may the Maker watch over you.
May he watch over us all. The plan will work, Your Majesty.
Of course it will. The Blight ends here.
Cross the bridge and get to the Tower of Ishal.
Grey Wardens, aren't you? The tower, it's been taken.
What are you talking about, man? Taken how?
The Darkspawn came up through the lower chambers. They're everywhere. Most of our men are dead.
Then we have to get to the beacon and light it ourselves.
What?
I shall do it.
Thank you.
Right.
It is begun. It shall be done.
Right. Cut them down. No!
Rhaegar's breath. What are these Darkspawn doing ahead of the rest of the Horde? There wasn't supposed to be any resistance here. Right, because clearly this is all just a misunderstanding. We'll laugh about this later. At any rate, we need to hurry. We need to get up to the top of the tower and light the signal fire in time. Taryn Loghain will be waiting for the signal.
Thank you.
live. Well.
Be done.
What?
As you say.
Thank you.
I shall do it.
Loghain better be ready to charge as soon as we light the signal. The king is depending on us.
As you say.
Begun.
Shall be done.
Yes.
I am ready.
Okay. Thank you.
am ready.
Beacon is over here. We've surely... Missed the signal. Let's light it quickly before it's too late.
It shall be done.
Sound the retreat.
But what about the king? Should we not...
Do as I command.
All of you, let's move!